Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. And if you threw a party, invited everyone you knew, you would see the biggest gift would be from me. And the card attached would say, thank you for being a friend. And if you threw a party, invited everyone you knew, you would see the biggest gift would be from me. And the card attached would say, thank you for being a friend.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good afternoon, Braves.
I'm Kaylee.
And I'm Avon.
Today is Tuesday, March 15th, 2022.
Check out this day in history.
You're watching Braves TV.
March 15th, 44 BC. The Ides of March in ancient Rome. That's when dictator Julius Caesar is assassinated by a group of nobles that includes Brutus and Cassius.
Congratulations to this year's War Hoop winners.
The Junior Miss Award went to Sophia Parker.
Miss was awarded to McKinnon Campbellwork.
And Mr. went to Dalton Cook.
The first annual Dufeniac Springs Honor Choir will be held at Walton High School on March 31st at 6:30.
Doors will open at 6:05.
This event will feature the voices from all Dufeniac schools,
including our very own Bellissimo Chorus.
Our marine science students are hosting a whale of a donut sale.
Glazed Krispy Kreme donuts cost $10,
and special varieties cost $12.
Wave down a marine science student or see Miss King
to buy donuts that will tide you over till your next meal.
The deadline to order is April 5th,
and delivery will be on April 7th.
See if you can help us reach our goal.
Looking for a way to earn some extra cash?
Stop by room 118 to check out the job board.
If you're thinking of buying a yearbook, act fast.
There are only 5 more available for purchase.
Order at johnston.com.
9 weeks exams will be given tomorrow and Thursday.
To reward everybody for their hard work,
the tribe is sponsoring Pajama Day on Thursday.
Students and staff are encouraged to wear their comfiest, school-appropriate PJs.
Thursday is also an early release day.
And there will be no school for students on Friday.
Spring break will be next week.
So, the aim of the game, you put as many sticky notes on your face as you can, single sticky notes, in 1 minute. Are you ready?
Yes.
And go. Let's count these up. 20 sticky notes. 19 sticky notes. 19. 11 sticky notes. Riley's our winner.
Week. Attention Mu Alpha Theta members.
Remember to keep up with your volunteer hours.
And don't forget, you can earn hours tutoring.
If you missed Rent the Runway,
Anchor Club is giving you another chance to get a prom dress.
Make an appointment with Miss Moody or Miss Kramer.
And say yes to the dress.
Want to be in yearbook or DCT next year?
Applications are held in Miss Murphy's room.
The deadline to apply is March 31st.
Prom will be held on April 8th at the Barn in Laurel Hill.
Tickets cost $40 and are on sale during lunches.
As well as before and after school in room 114.
Seniors get in free but must pay for their date.
See Ms. Sodger if you have any questions about your prom attire.
No. Non-Walton High guests must fill out and submit the guest form by April 4th.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1...
That wraps up this edition of Brave TV.
Remember to be exuberant,
be ambitious,
and always
be brave.
See ya.